Hey Jamiroquai fans, Jay Grizz here with episode 2 of my massive Jamiroquai collection. This episode is all about the second album, Return of the Space Cowboy. I wanted to also present a little history of how I came to know about the band. Back in 95, a friend gave me the first two albums, Emergency on Planet Earth and Return of the Space Cowboy on CD. And of course I made copies, and from there it was just my favorite band. I just loved the, you know, the jazz funk aspects of the, you know, music, and it was just something I hadn't heard before, and it was just at the right time. I was listening to a lot of Grateful Dead. I was going on tour with the Grateful Dead, and they have similar, you know, jam quality with their music. Also, what I really liked about the band was that they had, you know, great live shows, you know, Jamiroquai. In the early days, you know, I was trying to get bootlegs off of the internet. That was pretty difficult. Had to use Real Player and download, you know, one song at a time. Of course, now I have, you know, a whole collection of live shows from them, but I really like the way that they presented their live concerts. You know, not every show was the same, and they transitioned into songs, and that was a really big part of why I liked Jamiroquai. So, let's get into it. Alright, so first I'd like to start with the Japanese Space Cowboy program, and this one I probably got off a Japanese Yahoo website, not for very much, maybe 10 bucks. I don't think it was very expensive. I keep everything in plastics, as you can see. So yeah, this is really cool. I mean, it's really much one of the first programs officially put out. I don't know if there's an Emergency on Planet Earth one as good quality as this one. Nice little flyer there. Actually, I forgot this was even in there, but that's pretty cool. Nice frosted page. It's great to be back in Japan. Keep funkin' in 95. Big love, JK. Jamiroquai are JK vocals, Toby Smith keyboards, Derek McKenzie drums, Stuart Zender bass, and Wallace Buchanan didgeridoo. Blow your head. Respect to all, Wallace. 8 big sunshine rays. Lots of peace, Stu. Ain't nothing to it but to do it, Toby Smith. Stay funky, Derek. There's another frosted page with the Buffalo Man. That's pretty cool. Alright, next we have the 2013 reissues. I'll start with the vinyl reissue. One thing I think is pretty cool is this is on 180 gram vinyl. That's one of the reasons I picked buying this one. I still need to get Emergency on Planet Earth, but the original first press of this and pretty much all albums by Jamiroquai are really expensive. This was maybe $30 or so. So I really like to get all the albums on vinyl. I'm working on it. I do have almost all of them, but this is a really cool reissue. Has this insert in it, which is different from the first pressing. So this has something JK wrote in 2013. So that's unique for this release. Lyrics printed on the inserts, which is kind of nice. And these are on nice, sturdy 180 gram vinyl. That's one of the reasons why I really like this version. Alright, so for the 2013 reissue, there was a promo CD release of this. Pretty rare and kind of pricey if you see it. They're just CDRs, they're not mass-produced CD, but it is a promo, but it is legitimate by Sony Music. Alright, this is a vinyl rip of the album that I just showed you. I like to make these whenever I can and print them out. It's just something I do to keep track of all my stuff. And next we have the Space Cowboy cassette single sampler. It's got Space Cowboy LP version, Half the Man LP version, and Blow Your Mind. And I believe it's repeated on both sides. Polish unofficial Return of the Space Cowboy cassette. Kind of rare. The US version of the cassette sealed. Alright, this is a box set from France. Return of the Space Cowboy and Emergency on Planet Earth in a nice booklet style box, limited edition and numbered. I really like this. Nice cardboard case. Basically, it's just the European versions of the albums in a booklet style case, which is pretty cool to have. Here's another box set French version, 2 CD of Return of the Space Cowboy and Emergency on Planet Earth. Basically, both of the European versions are included. This is a VHS promo featuring the video Space Cowboy. VHS. Jamiroquai is back with another self-produced journey into the land of limitless sonic possibilities. Check out this latest clip, Space Cowboy, which was nominated for a Brit Award for Best Video. So, promo, VHS, and of course I keep everything nice plastic. Alright, so next we have singles, and Japanese singles. I do want to show you the CD, 2 CD collector's edition of the 2013 release that also goes with the album. And B-sides, remixes, demos, rarities, nice to have. What's nice about these is that there's a trifold layout to the tray, which has great graphics, great artwork. Alright, so next, the Japanese singles, Space Cowboy, The Kids, Half the Man, Light Years, Stillness in Time. This one's a promo, this one is just a standard release. This is a Return of the Space Cowboy sampler promo, XPCD 531, excerpts from the second album Return of the Space Cowboy by Jamiroquai released 17/10/94. Space Cowboy, Half the Man, Light Years, Manifest Destiny, and Stillness and Time. I just make placeholders for stuff that I don't have yet. That's the cassette promo. I don't have it. Another, the Polish cassette on CD. Promo, I don't have this one yet, but I'm working on it. This issue is probably the European version or copy. CK91025, I believe that's maybe Canadian or something. I can't remember. But anyway, yeah. Canada. This is the Canadian release. This is the official Russian release. Slightly different because it doesn't have a lot of booklet artwork inside, and the disc is also different than the standard version. Here's the US version reissue. Includes a bonus track. It has some different graphic on the side there, on the insert tray. European version. Not sure which one this is. This is probably the UK or Europe version. This one is the French 2 CD, which has an extra CD in it. This one has Space Cowboy Classic Radio CD2. And then the Japanese version, SCA 6066. Nice obi strip there, which goes with the graphics. I believe there's a smaller insert in there for the lyrics in Japanese. Just a placeholder for a Brazilian edition I don't have yet. Alright, now singles. Cardboard Sleeve single, UK, Europe. This is just one I printed out. Another one I printed out. Space Cowboy promo, Space Cowboy edit. Mexican version, Light Years, Half the Man. This is Stillness and Time, but it has a Space Cowboy remix sticker on it. This is Stillness and Time in a DJ case that, you know, probably somebody at a radio station had. Stillness and Time vinyl version. Vinyl, Japanese, Stillness and Time, Europe or UK version. That's the Mexican version, Stillness and Time. Stillness and Time Greatest Hits promo, Light Years promo, Space Cowboy. It's one I printed out. These are all ones I printed out. I don't have cassette on CD. Promos, cassette on CD. This is the Space Cowboy single that has a misprint. Some of these say Space Cowboy. Well, it was a misprint, but they did reissue this with the correct spelling. So there's two versions. This is the US version, I believe, of Space Cowboy Maxi single.
radio edit, classic radio remix, album version, classic club remix, instrumental, Babbitt instrumental. This is the Brazilian version of the same thing. Half the Man cassette, Half the Man single, Half the Man single, Half the Man US promo. It's pretty rare. Single version and album version on it. I was really stoked to finally find this. I probably paid 25 or 30 for it. I can't remember. The catalog number is OSK7632. Has nice lyrics printed in it. It's pretty hard to find for a good price. Another promo I just printed out. I have the record of this. I just printed that out. Light years. Light years. Light years. Light years. Light years single. That one's a promo. Promotional copy, not for sale. And here's the single, which is identical. It's not a promo. Light years US singles. These are different. The tray has different artwork, and one of them is a promo, I believe, and one of them's not. This one's the promo. This one has Light Years album edit version, Four to the Floor edit, True Power mix. And this one has album version, Four to the Floor mix, True Power mix, and Way Gone mix, as well as Half the Man. So technically this is half Light Years and Half the Man. So thank you for watching. That's it. Have a great day.